that's popping. Okay, this is here as truly as you can see, and I'm in Italy. I don't remember what city, what town, what time is it? 5:30, August 4th. What is this about? I don't know, just a gap vibe, personal ill to everybody who listen to the youths, the dubs, the Dubwise, the me, the Robert, the brownie. You see? Anyway, I'm just here vibing to my new project. Let me see. In about the end of the month, I'll have like a little announcement for me about something. It's going to be surprising to most people, but hey, life is full of surprises, right? Yeah, and then in about September, I'll have another surprise maybe to show y'all. But anyway, this is a new project, pieces of it, vibing and going down. Now I actually named Dubwise, Shane Brown Production, Jukebox Production. So I'm asking for the rhythm and throw something on it. If it look like my move half time is the video capturing device on this computer in a sync. So if you notice my mouth kinda slow down, but always on it, right? Next track. Go straight to the middle. Next. Chop it up one thing, and I can't get everything. Now I go buy the album. I have to tease it more time. Anyhow, this is my second favorite so far. Pull up! Can't give you all of that. If you like. Not that neither. It's an all time favorite. The one I produced by Shams. My twin bro. Thank you. next. I just don't like to. It's a miglet, miglet. Then you have to calm them down with that, you know what I mean, with that little soothing acoustic vibe. That's basically it for now. Can't release everything. Just a preview of what's to come. Water in Italy, frizzante, water with gas. I need a computer though. Anyhow, that's it. Let's go and vibe the tunes them till I hear the tunes them the real way. And until then. Peace, love, happiness.